Hi everyone, today is a sad day in the Ninjago community because we say goodbye to DTinaglia Studios. He's not dying or anything, he's just quitting Ninjago. So basically this is a rip video. I don't know if that's a different thing, but I'm calling it a rip video. So DTinaglia Studios, for one, kind of inspired my channel name. Don't look too much into it, it's fine. I'm sure many people call their channel their first letter of their first name, and then their last name, and then add studios. Anyway, I'm rambling. So, DTinaglia kind of inspired my Ninjago movies. Like, I remember watching his Ninjago series, and man, they were cool. I started watching him because of his Chima series, and I was gonna do a Chima movie, but then that died. And I just remember, man, his videos were just the best, and when I saw the last episode of New Creation today, I wanted to make a video to commemorate him, because my channel probably wouldn't be what it is without his Ninjago series, without any of his series, probably. And I don't know if this is weird, making a tribute to a fellow YouTuber who doesn't even know who I am, but whatever. And, yeah, I'm just gonna be putting pictures of DTinaglia Ninjago moments up here. Thank you, DTinaglia, for all the moments.